I to my younger self, siguro I'd tell Tanya na 20 years ago to be more mindful about everything around me, around myself. Kasi before, honestly, medyo oblivious ako about everything around me. I wasn't really paying attention to detail and to other people. Pero as you grow older, as you mature, parang ang dami palang dapat kong napansin before na hindi ko napansin. Pero you can't turn back time. Diba? So, medyo may mga regrets na sana mas, let's say, mas naging mindful ako, mas naging kaibigan, mas naging mabuti akong kaibigan kay ganito, or mas naging helpful ako sa mga ganito, yung mga ganon. So, I guess yun, to be more mindful about everything around.